though. Julie and I are going to, well, I'm going to model for you giving remote control in Teams. So Julie and I are in a session. We've established great rapport, and now we're going to use a spinner for a game. It's going to be, or for the number of times she has to say a sound. It'll be great. So you go to share content right here, and I pick my spinner, which is what I want to share with Julie. And right at the top that pops up right here is give control. Do you see that? And I am going to click Julie because I want her to have control. And let's see. Oh, it did not work. Julie, can you request? Oh, no, it did.
There's a delay. So that's good for people to know that sometimes it's just slow. Okay, I'll click here.
All right, say rabbit 3 times.
Ooh, rabbit, wabbit, wabbit.
Oh, let's try that again with your new rrr sound. Okay, rabbit. And then, it's okay. If it doesn't work, Julie can request control, and that will give her control. And now I am trying to, I can spin 2. And I'm trying to do the... It won't give me the option to, there, you have to hover just in the right way up at the top here. Sorry, there we go, cancel control. And.
But also good to know that it shows on my side, it says stop control. So with some students, if it's not working, you could have them look for the box on top. Certain students might be able to click it, and then that would solve the problem too.
Nice. And we did some troubleshooting to try and give control to multiple students, and we're not yet consistently successful. So we will be reporting back on that when we have more success or one of our colleagues can make us a video like this. Thanks all.